in New Jersey. We are ready to go. And we are underway as this one will be fired in by Brandon Carlo and another jam-packed crowd here tonight at Delta Center as this one will be played to the corner. Plays it back to center. A lot of Bruins fans here tonight as a club save by Swayman to get us going here tonight in Salt Lake City.
I played for four to six, Nick. That's right.
I was never good at math.
Cooley with an opportunity and kicked away by Swayman. Kerfoot out there with Sergachev, also Kesserling and Gunther to kill off this penalty. And the Bruins lose the handle, but it goes right to Marchand and a point-blank save, Connor Ingram. And out of the zone now for Alex Kerfoot to skate it back. And he'll play it into the corner. And behind there, Kerfoot trying to jam it short side. He's looking for Utah's first shorthanded goal. Well, the Bruins buzzing right now. Comes out high. Lindholm with a shot and a stop by Connor Ingram. Good board battle here, but kept by Mason Lowry. They work into the middle for Zaka. Great A look there. Batted away by Connor Ingram. So Charlie Coyle on the draw against Logan Cooley. Utah will play it along as Dylan Gunther looks to get it out of the zone. Lead pass, and Cooley's got it. He shoots and just sent it wide. This one's set in. And he'll steer it off the glass. Back out high it goes. Zadorov, and he sends one towards the net. Kind of caught Connor Ingram up high, and Utah will come right back. He'll be playing along the boards. Good pressure here. Kerfoot's going to go after it. Alex Kerfoot back, and a shot by Kraus to steer away Swayman. Point blank save, and what a shot. Lawson Kraus.
At these opportunities, it's our pole-star play. There's the one-time shot.
Seven shots for the Utah Hockey Club, four for the Boston Bruins. Ian Cole. And now pinching Valimaki right to the front and steered by Swayman.
Shelly, Stenlin, and Yamamoto the shift prior.
They've been great, and they've been building momentum from their team. That's such an important factor.
Into the corner, Kastelik to the front, and they can't finish it off. And it's covered by Connor Ingram. Wow. Played along, and now Cooley's got it. He'll move it along, and Gunther with it. Cooley now, he's got room. Cooley, a little drop. Gunther, he shoots. That was blocked away. Dylan Gunther. And back out high for Sergachev, but it's knocked away, and Coyle will come back. Short-handed go the Bruins. Beecher shoots, and a glove save, Connor Ingram. Valimaki will bring it out. Maybe one final chance, and that's glove by Swayman, and that's the end of the period. So 50 seconds of carryover time in that penalty. All right, set for the second period. Good one developing tonight at Delta Center. And a little power play time left for the Utah Hockey Club to open it up with.
Keeps Charlie. The penalty killers and the goaltender really honest. So that way when you get the puck, are you going to shoot? Are you going to pass? To keep them on their toes.
Shot right on there by Lawson Kraus. Yeah, Kim and you, Nick, we were talking about the 10 shots tying up. Morgan Geeky, Stenlin, they battle for it. Comes out high, Frederick, and across. And a shot by Lowry. Pat save Ingram. And now Yamamoto, he's got great speed, and he'll carry it back to center. Tyler Yamamoto, a little drop. Michelli shoots, and Swayman will get a faceoff.
One of the best in the business, Pasternak, stayed with him. Good defensive play there.
And the key there, Dom, you have to stay on the defensive side. You can't give him a sniff to the middle. Great work from Kerfoot.
Koepke with a shot denied. Kolyachonok will play it up the boards. And get it off the boards, back to center, and deflected deep by Gunther. Taken away. Boston looking to move it. Pasternak, a little give there. Zaka to Pasternak. He fires with a shot. And a stop by Connor Ingram. In behind the net, power play unit out there now for Utah. Sergachev has it. Now Sergachev serving to the front, bouncing around. Owen Gunther was sniffing at it. 59 to go on the power play. Doan is in. He shoots. Oh, and he just missed. Swayman got a piece of it.
This one coming off the entry, you'll see. Michelli gets that puck. He sees Josh Doan streaking on the backside.
Now Yamamoto racing after it. Mason Lowry beats him to the puck. Kept by Pasternak. Lowry to the middle. Patra. And that was on, and Ingram kicks it away. Little stretch. Keller. Now Keller will try to pull up. into the corner and supported by Barrett Hayton. Keller comes away with it to Sergachev. Across, Cole with a shot. Oh, and right there, Schmaltz, but he couldn't get his stick on it.
Here we go. Oh, wow.
I couldn't not say it.
Doan will bring it along. Doan shoots. That was blocked away. All right, back home the Bruins. Koepke shoots, scores. Cole Koepke, a five-holer. And it's 1-0 Boston.
Is the lone man back, and he can't go to the shooter because he's worried about the pass to Brad Marchand in the middle. You'll see Marchand is in front of Josh Doan. If Doan is ahead of him, that would allow Sergachev
part of the ice, but nonetheless, yeah, Utah can respond.
Yeah, let's see how they respond right here. Moving along, McBain worked to the front and Swayman the save. Knocked away there by Kesserling. Kesserling's going to bring it back. Short-handed he goes. Kesserling shoots, he scores! No! Everybody thought that was in. I thought it was in as well.
On the edge of their seat about a steal right there. The stick from Kesselring and off to the races. He tries to buy himself a little bit of space by slowing his feet down and then fires it far side. That's the shot I had mentioned that I wanted to see from Doan. Swayman was a little bit...
I remember the point I made earlier in the game. Dylan Gunther has to be a little bit more active.
There he is! It's there! And it's underneath Swayman! And oh! Barrett Hayton so close!
Roll out to his left and release the shot as soon as he gets it and almost finds his way home. But for Gunther, he has to be active with his feet. It's not enough just to wait for the puck to come to you. You have to...
Against Charlie Coyle, and we're underway. And in that second period, a bit of a transition in terms of the Bruins tightening it up a little bit. They got the lead, and now Marchand. Now Marchand again, Zacha trying to work it to the front, covered by Ingram, and we're going to whistle.
After reviewing the play at 13-12, the play was deemed to be offside, there's no goal.
Middle game of a three-game road trip for Boston, a wrap up in Nashville. Here comes Cooley with speed, Cooley right to the net, and it's gobbled up by Swayman. And now Jack McBain in front of the net.
Just a little soft chip pass, and then the track star, Logan Cooley, just takes off and flies past Lindholm from the Bruins, taking that puck to the net.
And the key for Logan Cooley is he was pushing the puck. Wasn't worried about stick.
We roll late in the third here tonight in Salt Lake City in a 1-0 Boston lead. And the fans, the great fans here in Salt Lake City behind their team. Kolyachonok is in, he scores! Oh my! What a shot! What a move!
How about the defenseman on the far side? Keep an eye on Kolyachonok. He catches all the Bruins sleeping. No one expects the defenseman to get up in the rush. And how about the power move to the backhand? Over and up from a defenseman, Nick. Wow.
Yeah, and Sergachev in behind the net. Let's see what he does here. They're going to kill time. And this one's going to head to overtime here tonight at Delta Center. Crowd on their feet again. Utah Hockey Club 2-1 in overtimes this season. Boston 1-0. And here we go. Sergachev, Keller, and Stenlund.
Too early. Because the longer they hold on to this puck, the longer man advantage they have.
Keller's got it. Keller shoots and a stop there. Swayman.
Top players to three Bruins players for this Utah man advantage.
And let's give credit to Kevin Stenlund, who won that opening face.
Out high. Penalty about to expire. Michelli has it. Logan Cooley with it. Cooley looking around across. Kesselring, he scores! Michael Kesselring! And the OT winner sends him home at Delta Center!
A resilient effort. And keep an eye on Logan Cooley. Gets his feet moving. Finds the open man on the backside. Cooley uses his feet
can move to Cooley, and when that happens, that opens things up. And we saw Kesselring, Nick, ring one off the post early.